Hey, what's up? I got a 3v3 for you guys on tainteville here. So that, and I got the munchies here. But anyway, the allies are Rays, Alpha Tig, Tank 130, and the axes are Terrapin, Carrot, and Mets. For the game, I'm gonna say, I'd probably lean in the axes' favor. That's just my personal opinion. I haven't played EIR in forever, and this is actually like the only EIR shoutcast, replay I've seen in forever, so. Let us see how it goes. Oh my god, we have an attack timer? We have a reinforcement? What? Okay, there's Alpha Tig, and we know that he's a bot because they post that every game. Good luck and have fun every... No, why would you wish your enemy good luck? It's wrong. It's wrong, just like the start. The start is terrible. Who? What? Okay, so we have a scout car here. And it's not even capped the first sector. I don't know what the plan is, but it's a bad one. Okay, it's meeting engagement, so, that's reinforcements. So, now we got an equally bad start by Rays, two rifle grenades, and a Stuart-like tank. Plus it's Rays, so there's just really, it's just really bad. And the rifle grenades are just terrible without the Doctrine buffs. I'm sure everyone knows. Everyone that doesn't know, they should know now, rifle grenades are garbage. There's no reason to actually take rifle grenades unless you want to handicap yourself. This is bad news. Anyway, this is a slow game, holy shit. Give me more time to finish my my guacamole and chips here. Not about you, but my mama, man, she makes a bueno thing of guacamole. It's just the bomb. Chips, on the other hand, are a little shitty. I'm poor, so I got little. Never get those cup ones. Those cup ones are the worst invention ever. They fucking slice your mouth open. I mean, it's like you bite down on them and then you get a bunch of like crystal shards into the roof of your mouth. It is the worst thing I've ever... I had one once and never again. I've never been the same. Worst party trick ever. Bleeding mouse. As we can see here, we have a... What? We're capping. We're just capping right now. There's really nothing to do. There's people will do what they want to do. That's all I gotta say about that. I don't know why Ray's doesn't. He's got like 15 popper. No, he's got like, how much popper's he got? Let's see here. There's really nothing keeping from Mets to just wipe Rays off the field of the earth. Which is just really a shame. You'd be doing everyone a favor. Who said that? You know, really, if you're going to be timid, like, with a start like this, there's no reason to bring this start. This start tells me this person was not ready for a reinforcement game mode. That's what it tells me. Okay, and the second players are in. We have Alpha Tig. He's in. He's got two Bren carriers with, looks like Piats in them. Piats and Brens, or just both Piats. I can't tell. I have terrible eyesight. Then we have illegal carrot. We have your those double strikes. Now he's doing the classic move that I've seen all pro players doing. It's where they just come on and they leave their stuff behind. It is just a classic move, and only the best players. Only the best really know how to do it. Only the best. This guy's got a Goliath too, probably. So now Mets is completely countered. That's a bad idea right there. Yep, that's just a, yep. Damn, those Hotchkisses are ripping the infantry up. What is this? What's going on? I don't think someone understands how to play this. It's frightening. And Carrot's off for dangling his fadoodle on the other side. Ah, you're dead. NCO's reporting they have destroyed a German. See, this is just... EIR is just a really great mod. It's just got a lot of complexity where anyone can turn the tide of battle doing something good or something bad. And it's really... It just comes down to good play. And it's just a greatly balanced mod. And look at this here. See, if Raze can expose Mets for being a bad player, then he should be able to do that. He did a great job. It's just really just something inspiring seeing somebody like Raze take the fight to the axe. Unlike some other mods where all you do is sit there and you just close your eyes and just wait for the axes to come to you and pray to God that you don't die super quick. Alright. I'll pause this shit. I'm not gonna pause this shit. I'm actually gonna get myself a fucking cup of tea. A cup of tea? Yes. Go ahead, governor. Give us a cup of tea, will you? That was my Emma Watson accent. I'm gonna get me a cup of tea. 1 second. I actually can't tell if I wanted to pause this for you guys or if I want to go get a cup. I'm getting a cup of tea. I'll be right back. It'll only take me a couple seconds. Alright, got me a cup of tea. Let's go. Shit. I should have actually kept it playing because EAR gameplay is just so slow these days. I could have probably just cleaned my entire house and I had to come back here. No, a lot of capping going on though. I'm calling Captain Crunch. Ooh, that was close. Oh, and they found the scout car. Rest in peace, little man. Rest in peace. Enemy contact! Knock it out! What's going on here? Taking fire! Come. That was exciting. Oh, and I think the third player's on. We have our Lord and Savior Tank 130 playing. A very interesting star here. We have a lot of support weapons, and if anyone knows allies, you can't actually trust their support weapons worth a damn. And then we have a Terrapinus over here, and let's just, what is this star here? Just, it's actually an interesting star here. It's a very aggressive star. Oh man. This is why you get staghounds, because a Stuart cannot kill infantry. Staghound will be doing the business time and time again. You just kinda don't trust anyone with a Stuart these days. Ow. Ow. Ooh, Terrapin, don't let this dude kill you. Okay, I don't know what Carrot's doing. I don't know what Raze is doing.
Oh, it's killed with fire.
Nice. Low life for AP runs. Okay. It's actually a pretty neat grenade you got off. So what, oh my god, these things gotta kill. It's a miracle. It's just a miracle. Jeez. Let's go ahead and check out the pop now. It should be pretty 29 to 28. Okay. And there's Raze there in the chat saying heals are 80 seconds out. Just alerting everyone that he is no good if you rely on him for anything. Even healing it takes him extra long. He's just don't trust him. Oh my god, that rifle nade almost hit something. Oh, Terrapin's doing the infantry half track. Scaff a favor right here. Yeah, Scaff an elite gren. And this thing is, you just gotta really be careful. In the hands of a good player, it is scary. But in the hands of a bad player, not as scary. This is just kind of prove you the kind of players that are kind of playing in this game. Like five squads shooting against Grant in the house. And this is just scary.
Ooh, my god!
It's a 2-pounder. It's a 2-inch mortar. And I guess Mets took the Vickers. Really, Raze just needs to get rid of that steward. It's doing no one any good. Besides the Axis. Got an artillery piece going up, gee. Enemy unit destroyed. Oh, he's using suppression fire. It's game over. We got Carrot moving up the middle. Now, Carrot is a player that is... seems not to be afraid to take the plunge, the toilet plunge that is, because he's now getting screwed. He's getting shit on. Oh my god, Carrot. Yep. Can someone go help Tank? Hey! Hey! Over here! Hey!
Hey, help him! Help him! Oh my god!
No, don't run away from Tank. Help Tank. Oh my god, damn you guys. What? Help him! Mission accomplished. Nah, that's pretty ballsy. Whatever. Nexus are finally pressing here. Cat's actually got a few kills on this. Depends. Again, we see the power of rifle grenades. And is everyone just dumb here? I mean, everyone's playing down like a shit ton of pop. Tank is a good pop. Raze is a shit pop. Terrapin's at same pop. Mets is at like no pop. Carrot's at no pop. No, something's wrong when I don't like this. Like what I just saw. Now you see, I'm gonna pause this here for you. This year, this is a sign of a OMG player, okay? This year is a sign of someone who's been playing too much OMG mod and has just really, really taken it to heart. Okay, I just want you to keep an eye. You see an OMG mod. No, this actually looks just like OMG mod right here. Forget I said anything. 7 kills, not a man lost. Okay, I don't understand why Metz is hanging back here with those Hotchkisses instead of just charging in there. Man, those P-Guns are for real. Are they suppressed? What? Okay, it's going out. Look at this, the chase is on, lads. Oh my gosh. Oh no, oh no. He's got another steward. Kids, close your eyes. Just close them. Oh man, just shield him. Shield him. I'm gonna look somewhere else, so I don't have to see that. Let's look at this guy here. This guy's the real MVP. Look at that. Tokyo Drift. Okay, now we're getting more pop on the field. I like what I'm seeing. I wonder where it could be going. Yikes. Dang, did you see how far that truck almost hit the fucking mortar? That was insane. Now these grenades here, woo-wee, they got some kills. And you gotta remember here that the G43 is cheap. It is cheap as molasses. It's cheap as something or other. I don't know. And finally, this is the real man right here. The real man of the hour's outfit dig with the Cromwell. Now, if you know me, I love my Cromwells. Cromwells are finest piece of Canadian engineering. That was just dumb play right there. Look at how much damage those things are doing. That red cover. Oh, now here we're gonna see the power of a rifle in this one. Better pop that suppression fire. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with this martyr here. This martyr could have saved some lives. Pop him, polka dot him. No, yes. Nice. Alpha's gonna be overrun here in a second. Mets needs to get his fucking chones over there and help. That combo just, command tank just ran past everything. Hi Mets. I'm going to sit in front of this AT gun and dot. Aw, lucky.
Enemy unit down.
Twelve kills on a grand squad. Nice. Nine kills on a P grand squad. Another martyr coming out.
Sherman on point.
Ouch. Now you see this guy here, Mets. He's using the scout car the right way. A lot of people, yeah, the scout car, shit, it doesn't work. It's not good, 22% killing snipers, and even that's a piece of shit. No. The scout car on Tainteville is actually one of the scariest things you could bring. And a late game scout car rush is just devastating. What went on with that? Alright, sorry about that. I had to pause that for a second. It was, had a Mormon, you know, door-to-door salesperson. No, it was lagging real bad, so it was, I had to see what was going on. Two Cromwells. Fucking mosquito got on my face, goddamn! I keep sliding off the screen because things keep happening to me. Strange things are happening to me. Ain't no doubt about that.
Enemy unit.
Like, I don't even know how the fucking mosquito gets over. Oh, Terrapin's gonna lose his sniper. Oh, I thought that was a problem. Hey, Tank 130, milk that tank. Get it? He milked it. I apologize, guys. This is a lame shoutcast. I just had a great one with OMG modded. What? That's why I always go side to side against artillery and never go back. Okay, and they finally, I think they got this, nope, the scout car switched sides. Now that is just some good, that's just some good gameplay. That is just some good old fashioned micro. A lot of youngsters these days, they don't realize how that micro is just so good. Just intense. I think Metz is pretty much an all mechanized company. It's really just spooking me out. It's giving me the spooky doodles. Spooky doodles are no good. Oh, that's rifle grenades. Ooh, be scared. Be very afraid. I see here, Carrot. This is a guy who isn't afraid of stuff. He's got no vet on this besides that one. And he's not afraid to lose him. I mean, actually, I think he is, or else he'd get in the house and try to rifle grenades. But he's not afraid. Beautiful quads here by tank. It's making me jealous. That's pretty good sniper placement right there. Now you don't want to get in the house against those rifle grenades. Those rifle grenades will fuck you up. They're a lot like flamethrowers, only that they're unpredictable 100% of the time if something is not in cover. I mean, in the building. Ow. Did not get the healing though. I don't know what Terrapin. I think Terrapin's just using this as a spot, which is that's pretty cheeky. Gotta applaud him for his efforts. And we got tank using the quad to great effectiveness. You always gotta be careful.
Enemy unit down.
Tank's one of those players that he baits you. He'll surprise you. See, like this here. This is a great bait. This is just a trap. See what I mean? He's just. You can tell he's old because, see, that there was a classic like Bass Pro Shop, fisherman kind of stuff. You know, you can definitely tell he's from Canada because that was just, good old fashioned fishing gameplay. You could say he's very efficient. Bottoms. Ooh, that red cover. Now this is what you gotta love about the scout cars. That they'll fend off those pesky little one or two man squads that are backcapping like a bunch of... I don't know. I was gonna come up with a clever analogy and I can't go. Now I love this because we got Terrapin helping himself here, and we got this AT gun over here that's just running away. I don't even know what is going on. Oh, get him, tank! No. See, this is just bad gameplay right here. That they're just kind of letting this person just roam around. And the Axis should be ashamed of themselves. They really should be. Especially Carrot here. Sometimes it's like he doesn't care at all. Just really poor, very poor gameplay. The Allies need to start getting rid of these AT guns over. AT guns, man.
Enemy unit down.
Oh my god. Oh my god, somebody stop it. No. You set the Stug in first. No. Oh my. Good gravy. Shoot through it. Oh my god. Someone's gonna lose a martyr. Oh no, this is just good gameplay right here. Jeez. You know, it's very fitting that Ray's is... Hold on, let's check out what Poppy's at. Is it 25 out of 36? Yikes. It's very fitting that Ray's is playing with rifle grenades. Because, you know, just like Ray's, they're just so useless. Mets might actually put the AT gun to use. We'll see. I don't know what that was about. I think that might have been a misclick or something. Chase him, you little... Gosh, dang, man. He's got all these AT guns. Mets has all this AT on the field, and what does he do with it? He's shooting fucking Brent. Oh my gosh, and we got more AT by tank 130. It's just... And we got more artillery by 105. I'm sorry to say this, folks, but this is just poor gameplay. This is just the worst game I've ever seen. Really, in EIR, you need team play to survive. It's how you win, it's how you survive.
I will survive!
Now there's a real man's weapon right there, is the P4 IST. I guess with Alpha Tig on the field that Terrapin had to get his big boy pants on. Am I right? My gosh, tank is taking the... Tank is just zerging in there, man. He don't give a shit. Tank's gotten himself in quite the predicament. That was just not a good situation.
Just KIA.
Contact! German infantry! Contact! German infantry! Incoming!
And I don't know what's going on with this Stug. What you need to do is you need to block with the Stug so the IST can get some rear shots on the Kromos.
NCOs reporting they have destroyed a German target.
This is just embarrassing. Oh my god, damn. The IST should not be living. What's going on here? We got another scout car. We got scout car on both sides. So Matt says, just like, it seems to me like the laziest company you could bring. You know, I see a lot of similarities between Mets and Rays. I really do. Rays is like that little that piece of like barnacle or something underneath your ship that you really don't... You don't really know what it's there for besides to make your ship look ugly as fuck. And it's just... It's selfish. And it's just taking up space. It's... He's a lot like a barnacle. Or, you know, he's a lot like a mole. You know, the mole on, like, your skin? He's a lot like that. You know, he serves no real purpose. And he just kind of sits there. And, you know, he's always... He appears when you don't want him.
Oh yeah, that's what rifle grenades do good.
Now see this? This here is just a masterpiece. That was a good outshot. He was clearly aiming for this area right here, and it just overshot to here. I don't know what that was about. I know you're like losing that situation, but come on. It's just, it's good sportsmanship to kind of just let down and have him some vet, you know? That's what my mama always used to say.
Mega range.
Dax, the defense is beginning to fall. Keep pressing on. Oh, shoot the firefly. Who is in command of this red army? Oh, it's Mets.
Yep, did. You know, Terrapin needs some help here. It would be great if, you know, Mets was able to help. You know, spare one of those, that 50 mil, it would be, you know, something nice if, somebody went to help Terrapin. It'd be just true friendship right there, and, friendship with the highest authority. And, you know, if the Stug turned around and, fought off the Sherman, you'd be a hero. You'd be part of the Fellowship.
Walk with the stars! Oh my god! Block with something!
Okay, well, that's done. Get that back. Too late.
Zerg with the stars!
Ugh, this game, ooh.
There you go, now there's a real man's weapon right there, the Panther. But it's aiming at the CCT. There you go, and he better, yeah, just shove it down the street.
And look at this little rapscallion getting up there and trying to kill it.
Now the islands have all the AT guns in the world. Oh my lord.
At least Mets is capping though. Mets is doing a good job capping.
You know, Terrapin's really just doing the grunt work. And I think that's really just saying something.
Stop running!
The
enemy is weakening even now.
Good boy. So much AT, my word. This game is just so disorganized. I think this is Tank's side over here on the right, and I think Tank is just getting Tank's got nothing to deal with the silly scout car. I haven't seen him go after it with anything. But really, that scout car is so popular. 40-38, okay. This looks like a pretty valid favorite game at the moment. Raze has lost a lot, so you gotta take that into account, and you gotta take into account that Mets has lost nothing and is also contributing very little. Look, hold on, let me see if I can, Mets, let's see if there's any infantry on the field. Hotchkiss, 350 mils, a scout car, 450 mils. Now really, if you have something like that, you gotta be aggressive. You can't just sit there like, look at this. It's just... That's like you made a... You killed the yeast in your bread and you're just waiting for it to rot. But it's really nothing to wait for, because you killed it. You're literally waiting for nothing. There we go, Terrapin's good. Come on, sir. The problem with having these companies that are all mobile is you got no staying power. Relying on Carib and sneaky grenade. Although I think I might say that for the Panther. Oh my gosh, see, this is what I'm talking about. You got no infantry to decrew those weapons, Meister. Kathras. Tank is out of AT. Well, maybe if he didn't throw it all the way here. I'm seeing a very lack of team play from both teams, to be honest. There's no real focus or ability. There's no cohesion. I feel like a Carrot is really doing all the
enemy unit down.
All the important work. Mets is stealing all the kills. And Terrapin is being the meat. Pretty much how it goes is Mets is plays just like Alpha. Like, what kind of degenerate do you have to be to bring so much of this? It's just a selfish person. That's just bad gameplay. There's no excuse for it.
Enemy unit down.
Gray spamming Artie again. That's cool. So much tanks. Now really, there wouldn't be a whole lot of tanks if they weren't mainly for Mets just throwing them down people's throat. The guy's gotta have about, you know, 5 metric tons of infantry. At least.
Enemy unit down.
No. Did you see this guy? That shot just scattered. Get that P4 in there. Just hide the P4 right here. The 50 mil right. And put a 50 mil right there. No, it's just bad gameplay.
Sir,
scout on point.
Now this is an interesting fact here. I just looked this up recently. And, Carrot is actually a pothead, and the truth about the matter is he's dangerous. He's just a dangerous person. Everyone knows OMG Nico around here. OMG Nico is a pothead, so there might be some sort of attachment, and they could be related somehow. Potheads all think alike. Man, just a little fact that Psycho Mantis. How are we on pop? We got 40 for the ass. Wow, it's been a very back and forth pop-wise game. That's been... Yeah, we're on the back foot for a little bit. Matt is doing all the capping work. That's about it, though. That's dead. It's more dead than Disco. But apparently, Disco in the UK is like still happening. I heard they still have like, if you go to a pub or a bar or something and you say the secret word, dead Disco tonight, they actually will pull out the disco ball from behind the bar. Right now, it looks like the Allies are winning. I think MVP for the Allies is Tig. He's doing a great job, and I think the Axis says it's a toss-up, but I think Carrot is doing the best.
Enemy unit down.
Coming back. Oh, look, we got infantry by Met. Oh my god!
Victory is assured. I repeat, victory is assured because Met had pulled on his infantry. I repeat, we, run for the hills. That's all there is.
Met has got infantry. Look at that pro block. That was awesome. That was pretty great. I love seeing that, how a 105 shell or whatever can just bounce off that. Yo, Mets, kill that emplacement and send your mixtape to Raze, because that was trash.
Lost a unit. They're all dead.
Enemy unit down.
Roger. Oh man, that thing's gotta stay alive. Gotta kill this problem was that was not a good block. Ooh, it's been a long time since I've seen a Panther truly do that kind of work. It's even got two structure kills. That's something to be proud of.
Jeep here.
Metz has to have a horde of infantry. There's no reason why he's not. Pulling on 29 pop are the axes. Yikes. The alleys are at 40. Man, drain them that quick. Oh, what'd I tell you? Selfish. Alpha Tig is pulling out more infantry because, you know, when you just hoard it all game and you're selfish and you're worrying about your KD and doing selfish things, you're the only one left standing. Now really what Mets ought to be doing is scanning these sides and stuff and searching for any sort of interference with the capping. There's if you get rid of the capping, you take the blue pill. It's as simple as that. Now at the moment we have no doctrine, so I don't think the Panther gets a second repair. So that's good news. Oh dearie. Good capping by Mets. Ooh, Cromwell penning frontally. Just hit that thing defensively the entire game. Oh man, are the allies gonna win this? The X's are losing pop still. Losing like mad dogs.
Go ahead. Ready to move. Look sharp.
Well, these armored cars need to come in here and they need to clean some of this stuff up. Being too conservative. Not like that. Not like that. Stop. What are you doing? Oh my gosh. Like this is that's where you sent your armored car right there.
Destroy the German target.
Ugh. Contact, 26 pop. Ooh. That scout car's gonna hurt. Carrot's really milking that the Panther right there. He's milking that like a porn star, am I right? Ew, gross jokes, ew. What are you doing? Stop it. Just kill the armor car. I mean kill the pack. Kill it. Nice. Now get out of there.
Vehicle has been destroyed in action.
No, go back in there and kill all those things. Motherfucker! What are these guys doing? Come on! Come on, Dewey! Come on! What are you waiting for, Dewey? That's no bueno!
Where's Terrapin? Has Terrapin? Terrapin's only got the mortar half track. Okay, he's been out forever. Move in, you clown! You don't have time to sit around. Terrapin's got, yep, that's out. Oh my god, this guy makes one bad decision after another. Turn off the fog of war for a second here. Let me see what he sees. What do you see with your eyes, Legolas? The hobbits are heading to ATG land. Cromwell's only got one kill and three light vehicles. This says the message to be like, maybe I should be sending more infantry at threat and less light vehicles. Damn, we just got four pop. What the fuck? Now, rumors going around that AlphaTig does not post any losses. People say that he's too proud and his games are all the same, so we'll see. This is looking like a tight squeeze. Oh man, that's like a, it's like an axe in the back right there. Getting that cut off. Getting it cut off like a AlphaTig's balls, am I right? Kill it! Kill it! No! No! Kill it! No! You can't hesitate! Oh my god! See right there? Nah, that's good. That's good right there. Now, go in here. Go in here. Go in here with the infantry. Ugh. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Send Panther over here. No, don't send one squad. Don't send one fucking... Fucking Ray's getting like zero kills a game. And one rifleman at the end gets starts killing some stuff. That's what I like to see. Throw the Panther away. There's no point keeping. Stop! What are you doing? Hey, Kara's got more stuff. That's nice. That's not nice. See, really, this game right now is just a battle of the people that were being too conservative.
We have eliminated the enemy once more.
But it's too late for that. Oh, and now comes the pack. Okay, if you stop moving, if you like, just stop moving and start shooting. Nice, nice. Nah. But why? But why are you chasing the AT gun? The AT gun's not doing you any harm. Why chase it? Stop it. I just can't be allowed to watch these people play anymore. These guys are like a bunch of mutated centipedes. Only the centipedes only have one creepy crawly peed on them. Yeah, okay, good. I'm glad someone killed that shitty little guy that wasn't doing anything. Now, this looks like a pretty game over here, man. This just looks like a... Mets here, which is waiting for the end to strike. That's just some that's some good gameplay. Just telling everyone all games, man. You just wait for Mets. He's going to come out and grab you. He's like a mousetrap, you know? You think it's... Your mouse there has got the peanut butter there, and you go and bite it, and you're like, oh, man, this thing ain't doing nothing. It's just sitting here. I'm going to take this free peanut butter. And it's like, bam! It's like that. It's go and get you. Man, those peanut guns are doing some serious damage at rain. Run! GG. Oof. Poor Justin got it. Move closer. Okay, that pack needs to move up. Oh, and there's another pack. These P-Guns are just ripping it up right now.
An enemy unit has fallen to our might.
Go ahead, sir. Ready to move.
Troop ready to move out.
Enemy fire! No counter, need support! Gefecht
bereit. Oh man, I hope this game ends soon. I am tired. I'm so tired. It's like 5 p.m. It's like 5 a.m. Oh my god.
Go ahead.
Let's check out some of these skills here. 6, 7, 9, 14. Wait, what? Damn. Now, this also sucks for PE. I just thought about this, but since we had no doctrines, PE has no healing. And the USA has no healing, so pretty much your Commonwealth players provide all your healing. I think that's up to faltering. The Allied Army is faltering. If we hold our position, they'll be forced to withdraw. It is pretty great that a tank lasted longer than Ray's. I'm glad there's still some hope and faith in humanity. Alpha Tig was killed by an inhalation due to soap spores. And that is all she wrote, thank God. I mean, so that was pretty, we still have more infantry. I don't know what these are. Anyway, that was an interesting game. I thought there was, at first I thought it was a really close game. I thought it was an incredibly close game. But then at the end there, of course, Metz just pulls these things out of his ass.
And so does Carrie, and that was just really just that was just poor gameplay the entire game. I think it's just really poor to do that. To pull out your infantry at the end game, and then somebody else pulls out their infantry at the end game, and just duke it out with your, you know. It's just not right. You know, if someone dies really early, it's because that person is doing all the work, or it's leading the charge, or is, you know, doing something. Anyway. MVPs for the game? Alpha Take probably for the Allies. Not because she did particularly well. She did okay with their Cromwells. That was about it. Everything else was very terrible. And for the Axis, I'm going to have to give it to... I think I'm going to have to give it to Carrot. Even though Metz did a lot near the end there, the fact that he gave up so much territory and spent all game just farming kills, I felt like contributed a lot to the situation they almost got into and almost lost. Anyway, thanks for watching this really crucial and very, very mean game. Everyone have a good night.